we have today about the lesson for nervous system. But before that, we discuss about the homework. Those are given in previous online class.
Good morning, student. As you know that I have given the homework in previous online class. Read and revise the explained topics of lesson 4 nervous system. I hope you have read and revised the explained topics of lesson 4 nervous system. And once I remind again all of you, please in comment box you have write name, class and section. This is very important for the attendance. So all student, you have write name, class and section in comment box. Okay, in this video we have discussed about the reflex action, sense organs. First, reflex action. As you here see in the diagram, here show the reflex action. Some body movements are done automatically without thinking about them. This automatic response of body to an event is called reflex action. You know that some activities are not controlled by the brain, and such activity are controlled by the spinal cord. The reflex action involves only the nerves and spinal cord. In such type of activities involve only nerves and spinal cord. For example, your mouth gets watered at the sight of ice cream and chocolate. You know that when you have seen chocolate or ice cream, then your mouth gets watered. Similarly, the action such as moving your hand away from the thorn or needle takes place without a message going to the brain. Here see the diagram. When your hand keep on the thorn, the spinal cord order to withdraw the hand immediately responds, and the message is carried to the spinal cord through the nerves. Okay, the reflex action allow the fast reaction. Means such type of reaction, reflexes reaction, is can allow the very fast in a few seconds. In reflex action, on touching the thorn or needle, the sensory nerves send a message to the spinal cord, and the spinal cord order to the hand withdraw immediately. Means when you keep your hand on thorn, then this nerve send message to spinal cord, and spinal cords give orders. They send orders to muscles remove hand immediately. Yeah, moving away hand. Okay. Now next topic is sense organs. You know that in our body we have 5 sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Now first we discuss about the structures of the eyes. You know that this is the structure of the eyes, human eyes. The eyes are our very important sense organs. You know that without eyes we cannot see the anything. We see the beautiful world around us with the help of eyes. The colored circle in the eyes is the iris. The black spot is the center of the iris is the pupil. Light enters the eyes through the pupil. The nerve cells in the eyes send masses along with optic nerve to the brain. Here in eyes nerves found, and this nerve is called optic nerve. and optic nerve send message to the brain. Brain read the message and enable us to see the object. And brain read the message whatever sent by the optic nerve, they read and enable to see the objects. The front part of the eyes is protected by the transparent covering called cornea. Oh, very transparent covering. This covering is called cornea. Eyelids and eyelashes also protect the eyes. They keep out dust and dirt. This is the structure of eyes. Okay. Now next topic, ears. Ears also you know that very important for us. And we hear sounds through the ears. The sound of an object enter the outer ear and travel through the middle and inner ear, and from there it is sent to the brain by the nerves. You know that in inner ear, eardrum found, and sound travel through the air and in drum vibration heat, and then in inner ear of brain nerves are found, and this nerve send message to the brain. Ears also help us keep our balance. Okay, this is the structure of external ears. Now next, nose. Next sense organs is nose. Nose help us to smell different objects. In the upper part of our nose, there are ending of nerves which are sensitive to smell. In whatever nerves found in the nose and in ending points, nerve of endings are specialist, means being very sensitive for the smell. They send the message to the brain and brain tell us what the smell is, and nerve send message to the brain and brain read and then read whatever you smell is. Suppose when you take a rose flower, and rose flower smells are caused by the ending nerves of nose, and this nerve send message to the brain, then brain read this is a rose flower smell. When we have a blocked nose, suppose when we come suffering from common cold or any other flu, no air can reach the nerve ending and we cannot smell. In this condition, airs cannot reach the nerve endings, so we cannot smell. The sense of smell and taste are linked. You know that sense of the smell and taste of the any food are linked. Our food does not taste because if we cannot smell. Understand? So in you know that in flu condition or common cold conditions, food are not tasty, and also without smell they feel that way not tasty because it a blocked nose. Due to blocked nose, our food does not taste, and if we cannot smell. So now next, tongue. You know that tongue is, this is a structure of tongue, and here different parts show the different types of taste buds: bitter, sour, salt, sweet. And you know that here front buds, they show the sweet, then salt, then sour, then bitter. वी कैन सेंस आवर फोर टाइप ऑफ टेस्ट्स, स्वीट, सोर, साल्ट एंड बिटर. These are sensed by the means of four kind of nerve endings, means four type of test buds. Here four types of nerve endings found in our tongue. These are called test buds. What? Test buds. These test buds are grouped together in different region of the tongue. They are found in the groups in the tongue. Now next and last sense organs, skin. Skin is the protective outer covering of body, and you know that the skin is the largest part of body. It contains nerve endings which detect sensation of touch, pain, heat or cold. We know that when you touch anybody, then skin nerves send message to the brain, somebody touch. Some parts of our skin such as fingertips have a move more nerve ending than other part of the body. Means in finger endings they have in this area a large number of nerves are found in comparison to other parts of the body. So these are more sensitive. So finger is a more sensitive. And when you know that when you feel the cold, then your skin nerves send message to the brain, and brain give the order you wear some woolen cloths or other materials. So student, this chapter completed. Now the homework. Now all student, you have now write homework of lesson 4, nervous system. Read and revise the explained topics of lesson 4, nervous system, in proper way. And also I remind again all of you, in comment box you have write name, class and section for your attendance. And you know that this is a part of activity, so more attendance is a very important for you. Okay, so all student, keep in mind. God bless you. Thank you.